A lot of people wonder why I, because I didn't get married. I was 45 when I got married.
Wow.
So,
most people get divorced by that.
That's right. But it wasn't really the fear of commitment or the not wanting to settle down as much as it was not wanting to go into Williams-Sonoma.
Yeah.
I always felt like if you get married, you're probably going to have to go in that store.
Yeah.
And I just, I hate that store, right? You will never see a Williams-Sonoma open up next to a gun store.
Right, right.
Because too many guys would be running in there to blow their brains out. Yeah. You would find them on the ground, just smoking gun in one hand, a receipt for a Peppermill in the other.
But you bond. But you do bond. I find when I go in those stores and I have to wait here, because you know you're always
told. Yes, you wait over here.
You wait, and then you look around, and you'll make contact with another guy.
You're right.
You have a bonding experience, because he, too, is in the same boat.
Yeah. I like the clothing stores where they set up that little, I don't care whatever you think, honey, chair for the guys. They have a special chair that you know, that's it's like a dog looking for his little pillow.
Yeah,
you know? Where do I go? Where?
Yeah, you just sit down.
Yeah.